Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. Legendary pets have the highest rarity, making them considerably valuable to players. Remember that some pets are no longer available, typically being exclusive to specific eggs or events. Finding a fellow player who has them and is willing to trade is a workaround to this barrier. The Griffin is a legendary pet in Adopt Me that can be bought as a game pass in the pet shop for 600 Robux. After purchasing the game pass, you will find it in your inventory. The Griffin is one of the pets in the pet shop that is permanent, along with the other pets including the Sloth, Horse, Kitsune, Panda, Cerberus, Robo Dog, Guardian Lion, Peacock, and the Red Squirrel. The Griffin does not grow wings when fed a fly a pet potion. These are the tricks the Griffin learns in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, bounce. Teen, roll over. Post-teen, backflip. Full-grown, dance. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.